Welcome to another edition of Dead Air Live. Tonight is so exciting. We have Spiro Exaris. He's a world classical guitarist. He's unbelievable, and he plays jazz too. Tonight he's going to be playing music from his latest CD, Phrygionics, and also he's going to be playing music from his classical jazz World Symphony Tour that's in the works. And oh, by the way, he has played with people such as Mariah Carey, Shirley Bassey, Mark Murphy, and David Levantine. Did I say that right?
Valentine,
excuse me. And yes, of course, later in the program, we're also going to be bringing on to collaborate with Spiros a gentleman by the name of Ilio Villafranca, who's from Cuba. So welcome, Spiros. I'm so happy to have you here tonight.
Hello, everybody.
So we would like you to just take it away and play your beautiful music. Thank you, Spiros. Thank you.
This was music from my latest CD, Phrygianics, that initially was released by Blue Note. And of course, this is an acoustic version of this music, because in the album there are five incredible musicians with me. Henry Hay on piano, Matthew Garrison on bass, Gene Lake on drums, Arto Tungboyashian on percussion vocals, and Lefteris Bournias on the Greek clarinet, zurna, and assorted reeds. As I said, here we heard the solo version of two of the tracks. The first was Thrace Bop, which is Thraki, is an area in Greece, up north Greece, and the second one was Deer's Leap. I would like to continue with some music that I work on, that is going to be on my upcoming album, which is all based in the Greek myths, and every song represents a Greek myth. So it's going to be 10 songs, 10 myths, and I'm going to present two of them as a solo guitar. The first one is Argonauts, and the second one is Orpheus and Eurydice, which is going to be also the name of the title of the CD. I would like also to say that I incorporate Greek rhythms, or I would say rhythms from the whole region of Balkan, and harmonies and sounds from the same region, because I'm from Greece, and I combine Greek or Balkan elements along with jazz melodies and harmonies, and that's how I call it, Greek jazz or Balkan jazz. Thank you. We have one more song, and I would like to present this clip with the concert I did last year with the Queen's Symphony Orchestra. And it's again from the same upcoming work of mine. The song is called Calypso's Island. Thank you. At this point, I would like to talk a little bit about my next project. Also, besides the Orpheus and Eurydice, I'm preparing another project, which is with a great friend and acclaimed artist who has performed and recorded with Wynton Marsalis, Pat Martino, and the salsa master Johnny Pacheco. And he was Grammy nominated this year in a song that he participated. Mr. Elio Villafranca, he's gonna come and play with me and present music from our new project, that is the Xaras Villafranca project. We're gonna play a couple of tunes. Thank you.
Thank you.